Hey Harry, why is Sivakarthikeyan look like a woman and putting so much makeup and dressing like a girl?
Oh yeah. Hello guys, we're going to check out a Tamil trailer and the movie is called Remo. So this film is starring Sivakarthikeyan and Keerthy Suresh. So a couple of weeks back we reacted to the motion poster of Remo and this movie has so much hype, has so much expectation. When we watched the motion poster, we could see that Sivakarthikeyan turns into a girl, and a lot of people were saying that the reason he's turning into a girl and being dressing like a girl, wearing makeup and stuff, is to impress the girl is meeting in his workplace. I think he's in a hospital, so that's why he's looking like a nurse. So this is a big movie, it's being hyped by a lot of people, and so we are very excited to watch the trailer of Remo, and it's got English subtitles. So let's do this, guys. Remo.
Remo, what do you mean? English name.
Oh, Kavali.
Kavali. His name is Remo. He's got English subtitles, man.
There's an actor inside the film.
So it's a lady role she needs to play. As she, I'm saying she.
It looks like a girl, man.
I love you. Seriously?
Oh, this guy, man.
That's crazy, man.
Action. Whoa! She was... That's crazy, man.
So much dedication, man.
This girl.
She saw me.
Wow, man, that was funny. I loved it, especially the concept. I love the concept. This is what we need. Different concept, and the way Sivakarthikeyan is acting like a girl, I loved it. I mean, it was different. What do you think?
I mean, it's like this movie is showing his dedication. I mean, the guy said you're good in comedy, so you need to do a female role.
Yeah.
So he's putting his dedication. Somehow, with this role or whatever he was doing, he involved in a hospital as a nurse and involved with a girl as well. So, and that the story started. I think it's a very good comedy movie. Definitely.
Yeah, it's going to be like a very entertainer. And even the colors, you know, the colors they use, it seems like it's not a big budget movie, but it seems like they spend a lot of money on for this. And especially Sivakarthikeyan makeup. I don't know who done the makeup, but they done a good job. Like, this guy looks like a proper girl. I mean, even the comedian was falling in love with him, man. But anyway, that looks very good. It was doing good action as well as a nurse. But this looks very different. I really loved it. The concept is very good. And this is the reason there's a lot of hype. The music was good as well. I mean, I'm really looking forward to this. If you get the opportunity to watch this film, I'm definitely going to watch it. Because I know this is different and it's going to be very entertaining. I mean, you know, it's a romantic film as well. But it's different. This is what I like.
Comedy as well.
Yeah.
A lot of comedy.
So, I mean, Sivakarthikeyan is a promising actor. Like Vijay Sethupathi is a fast-growing actor in the Tamil film industry. And by making this kind of movie, it's just going to bring him very, very high in future. And a lot of directors are going to want him to make more movies, you know. So that's all, guys. So that's our reaction and review to Remo trailer. A very interesting trailer, especially for Sivakarthikeyan. A very promising movie to look forward to. So that's all, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. And for now, Remo.